How does it feel to be at this premiere?
It feels great. I'm a huge fan of both Mila and Channing. She was my woman crush weeks ago.
Oh, really?
So I'm like, I really want to meet her.
Yeah, like
Instagram
official.
A dream come true. Oh my God, that would be fantastic.
Cool. And Channing, what's your favorite Channing Tatum track?
Step Up. That's like, and I didn't know he was a dancer, and then all of a sudden he's like this crazy dancing machine, and I'm like, whoa, you just became 10 times hotter.
And then you saw Magic Mike, and you're like, what?
I saw part of Magic Mike, and I feel like I'd love him even more if I saw it, but I mean, I'm good with just like Step Up. He's already hot enough.
What's up with you now?
Right now, I'm filming season 4 of Lab Rats, and later this year, I have a movie coming out called One Night that I filmed with Anna Camp and Isabel Furman and a few other names, but it was a little indie film that I did.
Excellent. Now, if you had a passion project, a dream person to play, like historical figure, superhero, would it be?
If I could play like Audrey Hepburn, like, that would be another dream come true. Wow. Yeah, she's like the first person that comes to mind. So like, if they did anything with like an Audrey Hepburn remake, I would totally do that.